Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Daisy.
Daisy, how are you today?
I'm good.
And how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Which class are you in?
I'm in class 2-1.
Yeah. What color do you like?
I like pink.
And what animal do you like?
I like cat.
How many people are there in your family?
There are 6 people in my family. My grandma, my grandpa, my mom, my dad, my sister, and me.
Yeah, very good. Today we have speaking test. Now you look at on the board.
A number 1, check A number 2, check A number 3, check A number 4, check A number 5, check A number 6, check A number 7, check A number 8, check A number 9, check A number 10. Check A number 11, check A number 12, check A number 13, check A number 14, check A number 15, check A number 16, check A number 17, check A number 18, check A number 19. Check A number 20. It's a rectangle. It's a triangle. It's a square. It's a circle.
How many circles are there?
6 circles.
How many rectangles are there?
9 rectangles.
How many squares are there?
16 squares.
How many books are there?
12 books.
How many pencils are there?
14 pencils.
Yeah, good job.
C is 30. C is hungry. He is boy. C is square. He is gray. He is sad. It's a duck. It's a goat. It's a pig. It's a cow. Let's play soccer. Let's play tag. Let's play hide and seek. Let's fly obstacle. I ride my bike. I read books. I listen to music. I listen. I want to go to the zoo. I want to go to the beach. I want to go to the park. I want to go to the playground. She is a teacher. She is a dress. She is a hat. She is a shirt. She are my pants. He are my socks. He are my shoes. He are my socks. I can see the motorbike. I can see the ball. I can see the plane. I can see the bird. I have an eraser. I have a ruler. I have a crayon. I have a Thanks to God, I can count numbers. I can draw pictures. I can spell words. I can sing songs. It's Monday. It's Tuesday. It's Wednesday. It's Thursday. It's Friday. It's Saturday. It's Sunday.
Yeah, that's all for today. Thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.